most of the energy required in vertical farming is for plant lighting. And light-emitting diodes, or LEDs, are the sole source, and they require a lot of electricity. Right now, energy for lighting amounts to about 30% of total operational costs.
We are investigating approaches to take advantage of unique physical properties of LEDs. LEDs are very cool at the emitting surface, and we can place LEDs closer to the canopy of the plants without any damage to the plants. Close canopy lighting means the reduced separation distance between LED emitting surface and crop surface. So, which is 45 to 55 centimeters in the vertical farm setting. We tested different separation distances between these, and the closest that we get was 15 centimeters.
The LEDs are becoming more efficient, but it's how you use them. And we've been finding ways to capture more of the light energy that's coming out of these LEDs to try to help to make this vertical farming industry more profitable.
In each of our strategies, either energy efficient strategy or yield enhancement strategy, we could double the energy savings in the closest separation distance compared to the standard separation distance which they are using in the vertical farm setting. And when we are thinking about the whole vertical farmings and in the biggest scale, that would be a great impact.